Richards has been on base 3 times, reached on an error, a couple of singles, an RBI, a run scored. So a productive day for the 7th place batter for the Tritons. See if she can keep it going here with a runner at first and nobody out in the 6th. Pitch is inside, ball one. Richards ready to go to work. Pitch inside, 2-0. Does not have a career home run. If she were to decide to change that here, that would end the game. 3 runs, 7 hits from Mustangs, 9 runs, 12 hits for the Tritons. 9 unanswered runs for UC San Diego. Patiently waiting for Mayer to bring the 2-0. Here it is. Lifted in the air, foul ground, third base side, Perez over, but won't have a play. It'll bounce. Wouldn't expect Mars to be running here with a 6-run lead. He's not attempted to stole the base on the season. 2-1 on its way, foul back. Leaving the count 2-2. In the 7th inning, the Mustangs scheduled to have the heart of the order, Amos, Sargent, and Amos. The first 3 scheduled, and they'll be down by at least 6 runs. Pitch on the way, lifted foul down the left field side, coming over, but not having a play. It's college ball at a junior college and at CSUN. A 2-2 on the way. Here it is. Laid off pitch high. The rise ball really tailed late. And Richards started her swing, but was able to hold up. As a result, we got a full count. 3 balls, 2 strikes. Mars at first, nobody out here in the home 6th. Richard stands in, here's payoff. Slow roller out to the circle, Mayer fields to 2nd, and the ball is dropped. It skips off the glove of Amos out into short center.